You know, I've been struggling with my own condition. Ever since the barn.
So?
That's why I had to leave Alexandria. I can't stand how everyone looks to me for some kind of...
I just thought this is my fault. I want to do it right. I want to be a good dad.
But you never go.
But that skin bitch did hate on you.
You weren't there.
I'm not your half. Sure you are, Chief.
Think about how much I miss her.
You're wrong. It's everything.
Walking out of town, looking for a better place.
It's like I'm still there all the time. It's like I never left. But it's just pieces.
What does it mean for Alexandria to survive if it means that the kingdom falls?
We have a kid together, Mommy.
And when one of us is suffering, we're here to help. You don't even know me, man.
I don't want to bother you.
That is not a decision you get to make. Damn it, man, this is why I said I shouldn't leave.
People that I love died right in front of me. And now I get to watch it over and over and over. And I did nothing. I did nothing. I didn't move. I didn't help. Just watched.
So, you know, maybe we can't get away from it. But we can talk about it. I mean, what are we here for, if not for each other?